finish, and might that be a goal that goes down in the history of this football club? Well, it's a good finish. We've had one or two opportunities, but not quite as clean cut as this one.
Here's the goal again.
He works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
Oh, they've done it again, they're champions again. They've won the Bundesliga, they are Bayern Munich. Serial success in Germany.
There's so much expectation on these players. Expected to come out on top, but you know, carrying it through is not easy at all. A lot of pressure on them. They've handled it superbly.
Well, it's not so much the FC Hollywood days these days, but if you want to make a movie of this, it's got a very happy ending.
Well, all of Germany have been gripped by this title race, and now it's been decided and confirmed here.
Well, you have to be strong, you have to be determined to finish top of the pile in the Bundesliga. And these boys have been all of that and more. A really tight group of players, some fine individuals.
And this season's Bundesliga champions. Alan, sharing the joy on the field with those off it, the fans. They'll know where their particular friends and families are in the stadium.
Yeah, it's at this point, really, you don't want to leave the pitch. You don't want these moments to end. The camaraderie between the lads, what a moment for them.
Well, here are the pictures that they'll look at probably every day for a while, then every week maybe, but they'll never forget the day they've won the league. They are the champions!